This is a Video News Extra update. New Hampshire State Police continue their search for an 11-year-old girl missing from her home in West Stewartstown. Celina Cass, age 11, is 5'5" tall, weighs 95 pounds, and has hazel eyes and brown hair. She was last seen at her Washington Street residence at 9 p.m. Monday. Police have been combing the area in their investigation since this morning. Early in the evening, a low-flying helicopter was examining the area. A search has been underway near Celina's home with state police, New Hampshire Fish and Game, several canine units, and U.S. Border Patrol agents, as well as local police assisting. At 9 p.m., about 50 residents were led in a candelight vigil in the driveway of Celina's home, with Father Craig Cheney leading the family, friends, and neighbors in prayer and offering comfort.
Yeah, tonight is a community surrounded by light. And I'd like to start this little vigil service off by raising your candles in the air, everyone together. Remind us that this candlelight can be a beacon of light, a beacon of hope for those who are missing in our midst. It's an amazing thing how small communities can band together. And we know that people are working very hard to find our sister and bring her home.
I once was lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but now I see.
Anyone with information are asked to call New Hampshire State Police at 603-846-3333.